Well, that certainly was easier than the trip to Monkey Island. I wonder where Toothrot's gone to now. Now I'll have to stop the wedding by myself.
Right, we've got to stop this wedding. I can remember where the church is, at least.
Yikes!
Oh. Hey! Wait a second!
Hello?
Could I interest you in some root beer, sir?
Root beer? Oh boy! I love root beer!
Whoa.
Cool.
Ooh, what's this? Come on, keep going. Grim Spectre. Oh, where's all my stuff gone? Haha, surprise!
This stuff's great!
Yeah.
Watch out, LeChuck! There's a new sheriff in town and his name... Hey, I better get to the church.
Yeah, stop. Are these three guys are still over here? No. And is the voodoo lady in there?
I've got to get to the church.
All right.
Seems like it's always 10 o'clock on this island.
Get to the church. On time. Well, since time doesn't seem to move. Is he still stood there?
I don't see anything special about it.
There's a guy there. Which I can't talk to.
I don't see anything special about it. That's not the way to the church!
All right. No!
If there be any man with reason, that these two people should not be united in blissful matrimony.
You got no witnesses.
Let him speak now. Or forever hold his peace.
Stop the wedding!
Hey! Who's that?
You!
I've come to stop you from marrying Governor Marley!
How do you plan to do that?
Governor?
What's going on?
Oh, Guybrush, you mad fool! I'm impressed you came to rescue me, but it really wasn't necessary. I had everything well in hand. Unfortunately, your arrival has made it necessary for me to tip my hand early.
How? Who? But... What?
If you're here, then who's that in the dress? What?
Oh, don't scare them! They have my ghost-zapping root beer bottle!
Oh, I'll get it!
You've already got one. Oh, well done, Guybrush.
Nice going, Guybrush.
Use yours,
now I've
Guybrush,
got to chase them down to get my voodoo root beer back.
But... I... Hey!
You dared come here and confront me? I can't believe your audacity.
I'm a mighty pirate. Can't believe you stupidly just remembered appointment. Please don't kill me. How do I stop you? Take this,
you vaporous voodoo vermin! You'll never menace decent, tangible pirates again, you billowing bag of something that begins with B.
Just spray him.
Now, hold on a minute there, friend. I was only kidding, you know. We can settle this like gentlemen.
No, just spray him.
Oh no! It's jammed! Must be pocket lint. Say now, let's not be hasty.
Where's the seltzer going?
Good to see you, son. How's the ship? If you're interested in trading up, I can give you a fair price for it. Howdy, partner. You know, just by looking at you, I can tell you're a man of the world. A man with an eye for quality. A man who knows a good bargain when he...
didn't work before. No! I was happy in there. No! Where is he? Are you not tired yet? Spray him. It's not the right time of root beer, but the root potion. But... Ooh. Instant replay. Blimp cow. Hey. There you are.
Hey.
Yikes. Oh, don't sneak up on me like that.
Sorry.
That's okay. You know, LeChuck was a deviant, obnoxious, slithery, creepy-crawly sort of a guy, but I'll say one thing for him.
What's that?
He sure looks nice exploding against the night sky.
Yes, it's very romantic. Can I buy you a root beer?
Sure. And there's more at Stan's. Oh, gosh, I hope Stan's okay.
He'll be fine.
I wish my crew could have seen this.
You know, I can't shake the feeling that Guybrush was somehow responsible for that big rock sinking the ship.
Yeah. As soon as we find a way off this island, we're gonna have ourselves a little chat with Mr. Threepwood.
No, it wasn't me.
Let's get out of this hut first.
Yeah, at least I learned something from all this.
What's that?
How to deal with frustration, disappointment, irritating cynicism. It's not the size of the ship. Never pay more than 20 bucks for a computer game.
Never pay more than 20 bucks for a computer game.
A what?
I don't know. Not sure why I said that.
Yay! Secret of Monkey Island, and we never learned the actual secret. Oh, I really enjoyed that. That was good. Bring back memories of when I was... God, I think I must have been about 12 or something trying to do all that. And it probably... I think on a per puzzle basis, it probably took me hours. Where, I don't know how long I've been playing this, maybe... Seven hours, something like 8 hours, something like that. I could still remember when I actually found out the puzzle solutions originally. The puzzle solutions have obviously stuck in the head somewhere, in a just a little tiny nugget, and it's like, oh, I remember this, I remember that. I'm sure it has something to do with this. From, oh, don't know how long ago. But yeah, brilliant game. Mm. music's good too. So these guys did a good job. And, well, the original music is good as well. Don't know whether it's the same team or not. But yeah, I think now I have every single Secret of Monkey Island game that you can get. There we go, look, Paul Robeson. He was Fettuccine, Bob the Pirate Ghost, Lookout, the Lookout, yeah, and the Ghost Priest. Yeah, brilliant voice actor he is. I don't recognise the names of the other ones, but... But yeah, as I was saying, I've got all of the Monkey Island games, the whole series, the four original ones, obviously, the first one and the second one are special editions, the third and the fourth are not special editions, and then I've got the Tales from Monkey Island, so hopefully I'll be going through all of them. Hope you enjoyed this playthrough. There was a few puzzles that I did get a little frustrated with. Forgot how frustrating they were, but they're usually the ones with the, you have to go through very specific dialogue choices, like getting Stan to reduce the price of the ship. That was a bit frustrating. And the as fun as it is, the pirate sword fighting, to learn all of the insults and the replies back from the insults, that took a lot longer than I seem to remember. It was still fun, but I knew for a fact there was like one or two more that I definitely needed against the Swordmaster. And it was just it did take quite a while to actually collect them. But otherwise, such a brilliant game. And the next one is going to be Secret of Monkey Island 2, LeChuck's Revenge, I think it's called. That's the one I enjoyed even more. And I think it only came out like a year or so after the first one. Really, you know. But anyway, yeah, so hopefully you'll enjoy them. Hopefully you enjoyed this playthrough. And see you in the next video or playthrough. Bye-bye.